Hello everybody, today it's time for The Sims, get back to The Sims. Today it's gonna be just a casual episode or something like that, because still I am trying to get cash, you know, the thing that Nina had. Okay. Okay, Mimi is back, so she's going to sleep. Oops. Nina has bigger problems. She needs to eat something, take a bath, and then go to sleep. There is not much to say. After sleeping, Nina will just make more and more gnomes to take a lot of money, because you know you can do it actually. Okay, serve breakfast, take care of your hygiene first, then the rest shouldn't be a problem. So, okay. After taking a bath, she will eat and go to sleep. Simple as that. Okay. She got huge social problems, I guess, and also the energy stuff. I feel alone, please help me. Well, today also I am feeling too much different than her. Well, not that bad, but I slept a lot, I took care of my hygiene, I will just eat something and go studying. Yeah, you're lucky, I am recording this during morning because all my folks have gone to work. I have studying, I don't know, at noon or something like that, so okay. Mimi woke up, let's grab a plate. You can actually hear my PlayStation fan going crazy over here. Yeah, I had problems with this PS2. It's 15 years old or even more. So yeah, But it's a big shame to take it out to rubbish, because this is a retro stuff that I always liked. If this PS2 will be broken, then I will just go and buy another one. Or maybe even I will buy PS3. Then I will be sure that I have everything I need. The memory for PS2 and PS1 games and better graphics. Oh, my bad. I forgot about that. Nope. She already pissed herself. Stupid me today. Okay, enough. She doesn't have too much time before work. Whoa, huge piece. Okay. Okay. Solving social problems. Yeah, that was pretty good. I still don't feel so good. Okay, I guess this is it. Now it's somehow a little better. Maybe make one numb. I am not sure about that anyway. Suddenly went bad. Okay. Work is soon. Let's try to make this one numb at least. Mimi must go work. Okay. Get a chance to make even one more. Nope. Bad mood came up. There's not much else to do, I think. 26. 52 today by just making numbs. That's a nice way of business. You don't need to work. You can actually make a lot of gnomes, and then it will be pretty. Oops. Okay, so I guess that my enemy's problem is no fun, no comfort, and little amount of energy, so after work, sleeping, Nina, hunger, energy, the rest is not that bad, replacing bulb and sleeping. During morning, they will eat something. I have to check something. Soon I will go studying, so I need to make sure that my phone will be recharged, just in case I ain't got too much lessons, classes or something like that. I'm gonna stay for, I don't know, 4 or 5 hours at school. I just go back to the house like nothing happened. But I decided to record this video because I was bored enough. And I thought, I can't sleep. I woke up at 7:30 a.m. and thought that maybe I can do a video of The Sims when I have a lot of free time. Because you know, I am on this week, the heck, I just heard a flamingo, whatever, this is a week when I can record something during morning. Well, I also got sick, so I had a specific reason to record a video during Wednesday. So, no fun. Let's do some hamburgers. That's enough. A lot of fun. Okay, no problems here. Let's grab something to eat. When you're that person that you eat hamburgers with a fork and a knife, also, that is very funny. Let's do something about the bladder. Not that good. Let's play basketball. I just need to find a solution for this problem because I guess that this is the main problem. Hygiene and fun. Okay. Nina should take a bath too, because of her hygiene stuff. Energy fun and other stuff. Nice stuff. Let's play guitar. Oh, I am not in a good mood. Okay, Mimi soon had work. So I guess there is not much to do. Let's try and call somebody. Maybe we can even talk to someone. Why not calling Carlos? Talk. This wasn't so bad. Actually, she felt not that bad. So, let's go to work. I don't want to make a day off. Because I don't want simple. I'm getting hungry. Soon I will have to eat something before studying. As always, after work, go to sleep. Okay. Nina came back. I also think about party DJ stuff. But let's try and switch jobs to try find another one. We have a budget stuff here, not the career stuffs and so on. Because you know, in Busting Out, we need to make the best career, so in all stuff we need to be pretty nice. And here, I guess, it doesn't matter too much if we are working as a slacker or somebody else. I don't want to look for a job right now, I'm too depressed. Seriously, let's drink some coffee. Take a nap. Okay, that's enough. Not that bad, but not that good either. Let's take care of the fishes. Maid just came. Okay. Let's eat. That will help with hair mood. I'm also thinking about changing a job for her because I am not sure if I make enough money. Oh, thank you, maid. You're a very good woman. Okay, let's toilet. Right now she's in a better mood, so let's make more noms. Okay. No fun. Let's do something about that. Let's sell them. 26, 27, 27. It's getting much more. If she gets a lot of mechanical skill, and I guess this is a mechanical stuff, not creativity, then she will make noms that will be worth even 100, if I remember right. We'll see about that. Let's eat one more hamburger and drink a coffee. need to check out mailbox, I guess. Yeah, male women just came, so the bills. We'll have some bills to pay. Let's bring in the newspaper as well to check if there is something that will give us attention. Let's go to sleep before work to gain some energy. He's in a much better mood than Nina. Now I'm getting very strange, because I know now that people which are not neat, outgoing, active, playful and nice can feel very good very fast. This is very strange for me. Watching fish is a big fun. Mimi can pay bills. Oh, damn it, we've got two bills to pay. Very nice. I just came with the money and I suddenly lose a lot of it. Nice situation. Let's get out of the road. Sorry, Nina. Need to wake up. Okay. Go to work. Okay, $27. I need to eat something too, so I will be back in a few minutes. Just wait. Okay, I have about half an hour, so let's do something about this video. Mimi and Nina go to work and I had something to eat. Just some quick meal. I found some potato casserole baked with meat. Nina have a lot of trouble. Let's just call it the trouble. Cause first thing is that she needs to take a bath after working as a DJ, need to eat something or gain some energy and eat it later. Okay, I guess that's all. I guess there is no trouble.
No problem right now.
Okay. I'm hungry today. And sleep. I have some free time to eat. Really? A lot of energy. Okay. That's a nice thing. Which is also very dangerous, I guess. I had to record some part of this video, but I had some trouble with. Okay, that's my newspaper, but whatever. I had a problem with battery of my camera, so I am recording and I am recharging it now. That's a funny way. Let's eat and have fun. We ain't got too much to do. Toilet. These are our party animals. Thank you, maid. You've really done good today. Oh, kiss, flirt. Nice. So this is the kind of game. I remember that I used to watch one video about The Sims. One guy made a specific glitch that can cause that some people can become gay or lesbian. So yeah, that's a good game for LGBT people, I guess. Beside of me, a lot of YouTubers are actually doing Let's Plays from The Sims 4 and stuff, so yeah, maybe you can do a career which includes a lesbian couple which decided to live in a town which is not that good for them. I'm not sure, I'm just talking stupid jokes right now. Yeah, I guess that's good.
Let's see if we can talk to him. Oh shit. Nope. No idea. Let's call somebody else to solve these social problems. I am so not into chit-chat right now. Go away. Damn it. What is wrong with these people? Even Mimi has a lot of free time to talk to me. This is strange. Oh, somebody now decided to call me. What? Whoa, you're rich? Grandmother needs to reduce the size of her estate immediately. Get 1,200 simoleons. What the heck? I never knew about any grandmother I have. But yeah, I have 1,200 simoleons just by this. Let's join the party. It always gives a lot of fun. We are hearing the song that was played during The Sims intro. Nice. Let's try to get her some tickles. Nope, I don't like tickles. So yeah. Purple for Mimi. Oh no, comfort. Let's sit for a moment. Let's have some comfort. I guess that's it. After work, hygiene. Hunger, energy not so much, maybe some energy, social comfort, fun. It ain't a big problem for Mimi. Nina has a lot of problems right now, just when she can't. This is a huge pain in the ass. Lucky me, I will have to do something about that. Okay, Mimi came back. Nice stuff. let's swim a little. Maybe that will help her with her fun problems and stuff. It gives some fun, but not that much. Okay, get out. I am tired and bored and I feel bad. Please help me. Let's eat. Social needs are getting pretty fast. So, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Yes. That is very funny for me. Who is calling right now? It's 8 a.m. Who is that much stupid? Mimi, go to sleep. Oh, okay. Screw that phone. We need to go to sleep because we are pretty tired. Maid will come soon and clean up after our little problems. Nice. Take a bath. I'm curious about this stuff. We have doors that were also not meant to be around here. The lamp is not working. Nothing is much better. Okay. Is there anything we can do right now? I guess not. Oops. Let's eat some. That will help them. Okay. The car will come soon. Let's clean up this mess. Let's check out our fishes. Okay, she's in a much better mood. Finally, now she's feeling much better, I guess. Okay, she's in a much better mood, so that will help her pretty good. Let's go to work. It's gonna be a big party and good mood. Also, they got a lot of energy, so they could go sleep later. And I guess that I finally find a solution for this trouble I had with all this stuff. I mean the cash and so on. I got this 1200 simoleons, so I guess that should not be a problem for me. We'll see about that. Who knows? Mimi right now ain't got so much to do. A lot of energy, hygiene, room, fun, bladder. No problems, let's just take a little nap, I guess. This is a good idea. Just a little nap after work to feel comfortable and also a lot of energy to get. Okay, Nina is back. I also need to check something because if I remember right. Was mechanical stuff. For a room. Fun. Body. I just need to check some things. Creative. Fun. And other stuff is locked. Something else we can do for mechanical stuff. The bookcase. Logic. Creative. We got a lot of stuff we can actually buy, but even though we have some more money, I guess this is not a good option for us. Let's just focus on getting more money so I can finally get out with one of roomies. Let's turn on the radio.
she will have a chance to somehow try to get another skill point. But right now it's not that bad. We got Gnomes worth even 28 simoleons. Now Nina seems to be pretty tired. Mimi is not. Mimi can do a lot of stuff, but she is a pretty strange woman. She doesn't care too much about this stuff. I guess I am getting pretty close to finally complete this chapter with the party animals. I will have a lot of cash. I will try to find a solution for the problem I have right now. I guess I finally found it because I have taken a lot more episodes than it was supposed to be. Because if I remember right, some people make about 5-6 episodes. I got so much problem with that chapter. It's actually my 8th or 9th time I'm trying to finish it. If I remember right, I had a lot of trouble with that. Okay, you know what? I am thinking that it's gonna be enough because I ain't got too much time. So I'm going to stop the video. So in the next episode, I think there should not be any problems. Right now I got a chance to finally finish this chapter, then we're gonna move along to the next one. The game is not that long, so after this, I'm not sure, maybe I will have a chance to finish this game at the end of March, even it will take some few days of April. But yeah, I think I will finish this, so stay tuned for more video. You can give a like, give a comment, subscribe my channel, and this is it. Have fun. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time, I hope. See you.